Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how to reset and restore factory image and settings in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Before you begin, you should first copy all of your data, files, personal folders, etc. to an external hard drive or USB. Plus, if you are on a laptop, you need to be connected to an outlet. The system will not restore if you are on battery. To get started, open Settings, then go to Update and Security. Click on Recovery. Look for the Restart Now button under Advanced Setup. Your PC will restart to Advanced Options. Select Troubleshoot. Before you go any further, it is important that you are sure about this. Once you start the process, you will be unable to stop it. Click on Reset This PC. Click on Remove Everything. The system will then restart and attempt to restore your system software to the saved system image. You will have to reinstall any software that did not come. Once your PC resets, it will then reinstall Windows. The reset will be as if you had turned on your computer for the very first time. You will have to set up everything fresh out of the box. That means reinstalling any software that did not come with the system originally. As well, all settings will be restored to its original out-of-the-box condition. For more tips to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.